Hello, Taiwan. I'm Bernard Rose. I'm the director of Samurai Marathon. I'm very happy to know the film will be released in your country soon. I hope you enjoy the movie. Because who doesn't want to go and make a samurai picture? In the 1970s, I remember seeing Yojimbo and Ugetsu and various pictures, Seven Samurai, and it just was a world that looked like so much fun that you'd want to see firsthand, just a world of different priorities, different loyalties, where you could have a kind of mythical drama, like the Western, like the American Western, and that had an enormous appeal to me. Although that would seem like the most difficult thing, actually it wasn't really, because I do speak the language of cinema, in that I wanted to make a film that was comprehensible through the pictures primarily, rather than dialogue dependent. And one of the things that's interesting about cinema is the way it has developed an international language over the very brief history of film, as the sound film, which is really only 90 years. Once we actually got into it, the language didn't seem to be anything like as much of a barrier as you would imagine it was.
よって明日、遠足を取り行う。外国前夜、とある藩で実際に開かれた日本初と言われるマラソン大会。心と体を鍛錬せよ。遠足の勝者には望みを聞いて遣わす。それ我らは隠密としての汚名を果たしてゆかねばならぬ。行ってまいる。
父上、私が江戸に参ります。
江戸に行くことが絶対に許さん。
本当に近道なのか。
わしを侮るなよ。
一着にならないでほしいんです。
遠足の走り方知ってるか。
彼らはただ走り続けるはずだった。幕府の資格が来るまでは。
わしに異を唱える者たちを説得している時間はない。
これはただの遠足でございます。
ただ一人迫る危機を知った男は。
説明しろ、今何が起こっている。
仲間のため、愛する者のために立ち上がる。走れ、勝つためではなく守るために。
行くぜ。我が藩に大事が起こっている。死に物狂いで走れ。
帰ろう、城に帰るぞ。
サムライマラソン。